De snelste route is via Metz, Lyon, Chambéry en dan ga je bij Bourg-Saint-Maurice de berg in. Nou, dan bereik je uiteindelijk het skigebied Paradiski. Dat bestaat uit Les Arcs en La Plagne. Deze 1100 kilometer kun je ongeveer rijden in 10 à 11 uur.
En wat is jouw special?
It's a bit special, yes, because it's a double-decker cabin. And we can put 83 people at the upper floor and 117 at the lower floor. They built first the towers on each side of the valley.
Okay.
And then an helicopter carried the first cable across the valley, a Kevlar one, very light and strong. And then they attached this small cable to a winch, a very powerful winch, and they pulled the other cables from across the valley.